New at noon, the man who assaulted a Richland County Sheriff's deputy in August of last year has been sentenced for 10 years. Jamin Cheatham is 18 now, but was 17 when he committed the crime. He pled guilty to possession of a stolen motor vehicle and assault and battery in a high and aggravated nature today in court. He negotiated a sentence of 10 years.